Hi guys, so let's say how to do this. Just right click and now click on setting. Now once the setting panel opens up, you have to click on system, and now make sure the display is connected. Now scroll down. Okay, now click on advanced display settings. And now click on display adapter properties. So this will open up. Click on monitor and now change the refresh rate from here. Okay, just change it whatever you want to change. Now click on apply and click on OK and close it. Okay, so that's how it is done. Please do like the video to support us, and thanks for watching the Geek Page.